I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party! Guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet. You're gonna pay for that.
Welcome to the stream. My bad, I was a little focused. Double trigger explosion. Took way more than I expected, so that worked out well. I need to focus more on accuracy though.
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go? No doubt, you've got some fun planned for me.
Right, Virgil?
This earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concerns.
Of course, he's taking good care of it. After all, it is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Come on, wimp.
Progress. This is a famous YouTuber when it comes to Xenobots.
this. I'm not worthy to set foot here.
Wow. I've never seen a talking mutt before. You know, in a dog show, you definitely take first place.
You want me? You can make a mockery of me?
Easy, Fido. How about I take you out for a walk? Come on, puppy. Let's go.
You'll regret this, you worm!
It's showtime. Come on.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation? This just keeps getting better and better. Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Who's that soda?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman.
Thank you.
Come on, Nip. Devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what others say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That would be a problem. Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right? My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner.
May I have this dance, my lady?
Bingo! That is what the something is. Remember that, kid. Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
Destroying the lock for me, devil boy! And welcome to hell! Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Well, isn't that special?
Yeah.
To be honest, I was expecting something a little better than this.
Thank you.
come to hell!
steal him now. I need to go find them. Oh my God. Thank you.
We must entertain our guests. You're right. We have to be gracious hosts. What should we do? How do I know? We need to come up with something. Brother, our guest is Sire. Sire? What is Sire? Well, a Sire is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this pool. That's right. We can't let you pass.
Ha!
wait! We have been waiting for a long time. Yes, a very long time. For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni. And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay. But on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
No talking. Good.